too, baby. Wow. That's gorgeous. What a day.
Take the same dude just before. Same routine.
Yeah. Just got another hammered Rosie. Laying up against a piece of melted lead. Looks like it's laying up against an iron too. Keep going, let's see if I find anything else. Tide's just about coming up for high tide. Same spot. All in all, good time. If anything else, get back. If not, I'll see you at the roundup. Okay, guys, roundup time. Got a fishing string and a sinker, a piece of iron, some chunks of lead, a spinner. Fishy with a hook in it, a couple nails. I got this and I thought for sure it was a ring when I saw it in the scoop. Well, if there's something like that down there, maybe there's a ring down there too, so I kept at it. This I didn't show on tape, but it says standard 6 dB. I don't know if it was a key fob or came off an emblem off a car or something. If I'm not mistaken, I think those are expensive cars. A couple of washers, although this one was strange. It was copper or brass looking. Almost looked like it had writing on it, but can't really tell now. Got a token, says good for one day something. It's got a little baseball bat cut out in the middle and a little ball. This little doohickey, copper, don't know what it's to. A couple pieces of copper wire, piece of a rebar. Two Ford keys, three quarters, three dimes, five nickels, about six or seven pennies, and a Wheatie is really buggered up. I don't know if you can see that or not, but it's a Wheatie. Two silvers, one's a Rosie, the other one, no clue. Maybe it was a seated, who knows? It's like I said, it's paper thin. Then I don't know what ring number this is, but it's definitely silver. I haven't cleaned it up yet, but I was really wanting to find a ring, so I'm happy with that. All right, guys, well, that's it. Best of luck out there. Happy hunting.